Everybody, my name is Eustachia Tema and I'm working at the University of Torino in Italy. I'm very excited to participate in this magic workshop and I'm going to present you some new directional geomagnetic data from Cyprus with the aim to enrich the reference directional data from the island and at the same time contribute to the investigation of the directional occurrence of the Levantine Iron Age anomaly. The new data come from five archaeological sites in Cyprus, and in all cases, the materials studied are baked clays from in situ archaeological structures such as small huts and ovens. The ages of the studied material range from 2000 BCE to 1400 CE. We have obtained very nice directions, well constrained and concentrated around the mean value, offering this way 10 new high quality directional results for the island of Cyprus. Results have been compared with other contemporaneous data from nearby to Cyprus countries such as Israel, Syria and Turkey, showing a very nice agreement. We have also used a selection of archaeomagnetic data from Eastern Mediterranean and Middle East in order to construct the first directional secular variation curves for the island of Cyprus. These curves cover the last 4,000 years and they show some interesting characteristics of the Earth's magnetic field and secular variation in the area, with the most important curvature chains observed around 900 BCE, more or less contemporaneous with high density values previously observed in the area of Levant. Like to have some more information on our research results, have a look on our poster and I will be very happy to reply to your questions. So enjoy the workshop and see you at the poster. Cheers!